And just in case some of the more seasoned saints were a little terrified by what just took place, this is the segment of our worship experience where we're going to cater more to the more seasoned saints.
Turn to your neighbor real quick on your left and your right and say, I'm still here.
I'm still here.
Because the blood
still has
its power. One more time, say it a little bit more churchy. Say, I'm still here.
I'm still here.
Because the blood
still has
its power. If you're thankful for the blood, just wave your hand like this. Somebody say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody say, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God, we thank you for your grace and your mercy, which covers us each and every day. I wrote this song, and it's going to be on our new album, which comes out September 6th. Say September 6th.
September 6th.
And the name of that album is Evolve From Boys to Men. And when you're growing up from a young boy to a young man, you go through many different trials, and as I'm sure many of you can attest to, you went through your process, amen? But I'm thankful that God will put his hand on your life and he'll give you the power to surmount every obstacle. Not too long ago, I lost my father. He passed to brain cancer. We found out that he was ill in February, and he passed in May on Mother's Day. And to lose him at such a young age has been very tragic for me. 18 months before that, my mother also passed. She passed of MS. And when both of them passed, I thought that I was gonna leave here with them. I didn't wanna go and sing and minister to anybody. I didn't have anything to say. I didn't feel like smiling. Sometimes we wear those masks and we're like, oh, I'm good, everything's fine. But it wasn't, because they had to come get me out of the bed to go to the airport. But I'm thankful for the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I'm thankful for his tender mercies and his love and his grace, which will just surround you and it'll lift you up. And the Lord gave me this song. The Bible says that he'll uplift us with psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs to encourage one another. And the Holy Spirit is so awesome. He's the great comforter. He gave me a song to encourage myself. So I'm thankful for that. So real quick, one more time. Say, I'm still here.
I'm still here.
Because the blood.
Still has.
Its power. I pray it blesses you. Hallelujah.
To call on the name of Jesus, cause he'll never leave you.
No, he won't.
He said on his word, we're gonna do the right of it.
Cause he
Your grace is sufficient for us. Your love and your mercy surround us. Oh, thank you for your blood. I come to thee.
Come on, if you're thankful, clap your hands. Come on, if you're thankful, shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Our God is worthy of praise and adoration. Hallelujah. Who is like our God? Nobody. Hallelujah. God, you're worthy, yeah. You're wonderful, Jesus. Our God is an awesome God. Hallelujah. Come on, open up your mouth and bless the name of the Lord. Come on, tell him he's good. Tell him he's awesome. Come on, just say thank you. God bless you. We're 2103. God bless you.